From the this level, you go up to the very top, and at a certain point, you see many angels. Because in a mystical journey, you need help of angels, because it's something very difficult to do. And up to the moment, on top of the ecstasies, mystical ecstasies. And look at the dome. I know it's hurting to stay in this position, but you have to do it. I'm sorry. It's worth doing it. Well, look. Just Guarino Guarini, he was the architect of domes. And if you look carefully, there are round windows. And you can imagine the round windows to be as eyes. And then imagine the pentagonal window. Can you see the pentagonal window? Can you imagine to be a nose? And then the big wide oval window can be a mouth. And if you look carefully, there is not only one face, but several faces. Mm-hmm.